Brian.
Denise, the cannabis industry, one that is thriving in the Valley. Nevada's Cannabis Compliance Board finding, though, that some products, however, containing unapproved pesticides in them. The product belongs to the brand Clark Natural Medicinal Solutions, spanning the last year and a half. For more information about what pesticide was found and a full list of the products included, head to 8newsnow.com.